כל אחד יישב בשקט, יכול לסגור עיניים, לחוש את זה, להפקוחות, כל אחד מה שהוא מרגיש, ללא תנועה. Topic of the glory of the self. יופי של עצמי. Hear this which is exclusive. תקשיב לזה שזה אקסקלוסיבי. Deep secret. Deep secret. Deep secret, סוד עמוק, most marvelous, הכי מדהים, this which is highly mysterious, זה שהוא מסתורי, and ever instantly, ותמיד באופן מיידי, עוזר for liberation. Easy is the knowledge of Brahman. קל הידע של העצמי. It is easy. Suspicious and the best. It is easy for them who are established in Brahman. זה קל לאלה שמבוססים בעצמי, במקום. And it gives knowledge of everything. וזה נותן. וזה נותן ידע להכל. It is easy for them who have fulfilled their duties. זה קל לאלה שמילאו את their duties. Easy for them abiding in themselves. קל לאלה שמבוססים בעצמם. Easy and causeless, and easy for them who are established in Brahman. וקל לאלה שמבוססים במקור, בעצמי. This world has not been created. העולם הזה לא נוצר. It is only Brahman. זה רק המקור. It is not even the mind. זה לא אפילו התודעה. This is indeed Brahman. There is nothing to fear. אין מה לפחד. This is Brahman and nothing else. Ze amakor veshum davar acher. All this that is unreal is indeed Brahman. Kol ma shu lo amiti ze bemet amakor. It is Brahman that is to be sought. Brahman is indeed all these bodies. All this is Brahman. There is not a blade of grass apart. I am Brahman alone. Ani atzmi hamakor levado. I am not anyone else. Ani lo shum davar acher. This is verily Brahman. Ze hakol achen hamakor. There is no world. En olam. This space is unreal. Achalal olam iti. It is hamakor. Brahman. Action is unreal. Pula olam iti. It is Brahman. Ze hamakor. I am indeed Brahman and also ever the mind. I am indeed Brahman. I am verily not this, whatever is illusory in Brahman. Ani lo ze shemashu lo shu ashlayati betoch hamakor atzmi. And that is verily myself. This apprehension is verily Brahman, myself.